Good evening. Today is June 15, 2022, and I finally got the shipment for BTS Proof. This is really special to me now since I'm not gonna be together for a while, well, concert wise and album wise. But you know, I'm always been in OT7 and I will support all seven of them no matter what new projects they have. And well, we're still gonna be able to watch them and run BTS. But here we go. I'm ready to open this. I'm so excited. So, I will just buy one. I didn't just buy two, but I bought three. So it's really, really, really heavy. So I'm just disappointed that it's all like this. Like, just as long as it's not damaged, but just the wrapper, it's fine with me. So let's start the first one. And in background, I have BTS Proof. Because I do love them so much. I'm so affected when I woke up and heard that they're gonna be taking a break as a group. And but you know, I always support them no matter what. I love all of them. So, and like what they said, the best is yet to come. So here we go. It's really a cool proof. And the BTS logo. Here we go. It's a little damage on the box, outside box, but it's okay. Here we go. I'm so excited and emotional. But I'm also gonna get the compact one. But this is a gift from them to us, like a going away gift. Now that they're taking a little break, so I really wanted to enjoy this. So I'm getting the whole packet out, and to show you, this is really cool proof. I have the CD1, CD2, and CD3. Let me just arrange it so it will be cool to look at. So that's the CD1. CD2 and CD3, so it has all the songs on each CD listed. It really is the best. Their best work so far for the past 9 years, going to 10 years. So. And here we go. This is what I'm excited about. On who am I gonna get? So I have RM as the postcard. And let's see, Jimin, J-Hope. You know, now every time I hear Proof, Youth, and Run BTS, it makes me emotional, but it's okay. Jin, Suga, Jungkook, RM, and V. And now let's see who I got as the special card. J-Hope! So I got J-Hope. So... let me put them all back. I have RM and J-Hope on my first one. I will go through the photo card first before I show you guys the rest of the packet. But here we go. Here's poster. It's a limited edition poster. It's only for the first place. This one is special now. Because they know they survive everything after bulletproof boys for BTS. So we'll look at this later. And we'll go through each one later. So this is my first one. Let's do the next. Hopefully I get to finish this in less than 15 minutes. So I won't have a very long unboxing. So let's see again. We are bulletproof. And let's open. It's all the same content, just the photo colors. So, I have Suga. And the seven cards are the same, I think. Yes, they're all the same. All the same set. So let's just go see. I've got Jimin! So I got Yunmin on this one. So Suga and Jimin. And the first one is J-Hope and RM. So let's go open the third one. Get RM and J-Hope. That's for real. So it doesn't matter how I found them. But you know, my bias will always be me. So, and I'm hoping this one will give me V or Jungkook, and I will be really, really happy. So here we go. In support of them. And I'm hoping. V, please, V. I got Suga again. If anyone wants to trade, it's the same thing. I have Jimin, so I have double. So I have two Jimin and two Suga. And hopefully I get to trade with someone. So, because I really wanted to complete my collection with all seven members, even though I have the complete black and white, the black set of photo cards. So, okay. So now, let's go see and open all the stuff that's in here. Oh look, there's a damage right here. What's a damage? See if I can exchange this. Because it's a collection anyway, so yeah, see, it's all damaged right here. Oh gosh. Even the box is damaged, so they didn't even put any protection on the boxes. Look. How's this opened? Look, it's damaged. Sorry, but I don't like it when I buy stuff and it's damaged, so... Oh, here you go, reflection of youth. A little bit damaged, and even on this one it's a little bit damaged, so I think I'm just gonna ask if they could exchange this one. See, even these are damaged, so they drop it. I will have to check out and see if we can exchange this tomorrow. I'm totally disappointed, but I will really have to ask them to replace this because it's damaged and it's expensive. So I'll try and see tomorrow if I can bring it. So there you have it. This one is really, really damaged, so we will have to do something about it. So, there you go. Until the next unboxing.